wrapped around. Trim. Fuck, I thought it was off on time. I thought we had an extra 10 seconds.
Sorry, I can hear very well.
No, you're right. I thought the 10 was the 20. Alright, we're fine. I'll just get through Andy here. Probably should use my watch. We're gonna start the pin. Attacking, taking some turns here. Let's go for it, ready? Yeah, cross them off. complete, like, one poorly line. Give me a little more bang. Headed, but it seems like those guys are hip, haven't gone there. Alright, let's go for it. Ready? Hey, card. Go, straight for a wing. He's Cunningham too. He's a port jib sheet too. Thank you. Let's go for a drive here. Ready? What do you see behind in terms of pressure? Feels like it's a lot lighter.
Seems like there's a puff coming down between
the... It seems like it's better.
I don't know, maybe it's just in bad air because there's like six boats within 50 feet.
Yeah. I should have the window here. Is anyone going significantly faster than us? You're talking about lasers? Let's go for a drive. Pump here?
What?
I was looking for a pump. And pump. And pump. Kind of have to get back to that like light pumping, delicate. Go ahead and pull Cunningham on before we forget. Just like in the inch or two, yeah, that's good. What's that?
Okay.
I'm thinking right gate. Ready? Yeah, let's check out. Ready? Let's thread the needle here, though. I think it's actually gotten lighter since last beat. It's a better pressure ahead though. did Camarda go? We gotta get our speed up. Everyone's left of us, right?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go for attack in a couple little after this wave here. Alright, ready? Probably do loose cover on Andy here. I don't know, I kind of feel like extending. I feel like we're good angle. I'm just looking for an excuse to attack. We just have too much leverage on us. Alright, let's I'm thinking about checking in with them, but I really want a good reason to. Are so slow today. I don't want to, you know, like yesterday. Yeah, like yesterday I was fine with like doing more attacks, but they're costly today. He's following Roman. Oh no, that's Woody, isn't it? We actually extended a bit on Marta. Oh, these waves are so close together.
It's
like you can reach and like have it hit you on the side or like stick it up and don't go anywhere. You can slide just back to me a bit. Mm. strapped. Yeah, that's good there. Straight to a bear way. Yep. Little pump here. It's a nice little wave. And pump. That one's so much better since we kind of breezed up a little bit, but having clear air is nice. Nope. Okay, let's go for a dive. Need like two more knots of breeze and to get some like really nice rides. We're like almost, yeah, a couple more lengths and then dive. And pump. Alright, let's go for it. Lou. probably have one more dive before the finish. Alright, let's go for it.